A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 11th Feb. On the front page you have, government waived anti-corruption clauses in Rafael deal. So this is what has come forth now in this exclusive coverage of the Hindu newspaper, the documents, the ministry documents which it has got hold on. So it is said it also overruled financial advisors' recommendation for an escrow account after PMO forced a waiver of sovereign or bank guarantee. So sovereign bank guarantee from French government was not sought, it was waived because PMO, Prime Minister's office, forced for it, and also financial advisors' recommendation of an escrow account, a separate account for the Rafael deal, that was also overruled. This is further details now coming forth. Then here you have 5 militants killed in Jammu and Kashmir's Kulgam. So this is joint operation in sub-zero conditions. We have seen in Kulgam there has been heavy snowfall, and now the joint operation as such also took place. You can see here, in which then on page 3 you have here, expedite implementation of Forest Rights Act. So this is the Odisha State Food Commission who has again asked the state government to implement the Forest Rights Act, so it would ensure food nutritional security of the vulnerable sections of society. On page 4 you have, state forts to get rupees 600 crore revamp. So this is regarding Maharashtra forts. It is said Maharashtra has more than 300 forts in forest areas, and this is Raigarh Development Authority which has put in place a 600 crore joint funding plan for scientific restoration and conservation of numerous forts in Maharashtra to professionally manage tourism as such. Then below you have, not research nor analysis but a look at poverty in 125 villages. So this is an educationist and author, Hiram Kulkarni, who talks about his report on food, loans, healthcare and migration in rural areas. So the dire condition here is shown. On page 7 you have, this is regarding the TRAI order on new tariff and regulatory framework for broadcasting and cable services. So that has taken into effect. So some facts presented by TRAI chairman are put here. And this is regarding Gujjars demanding quota. Then this is only 4 Udaan routes in Northeast operational. So 2 years since the launch of the program, the Udaan scheme, Ude Desh Ka Aam Nagrik, the Northeast only 4 Udaan routes are operational. On editorial page, the first editorial is Congress and Cow. So this is regarding the issue in Madhya Pradesh. The Madhya Pradesh government, Congress government, used the National Security Act for cattle offences. So this was completely out of line. So that is discussed here. Then this is non-zero sum game. So this is regarding India and US, how the trade hostilities need to halt urgently. The lead article, caught between two extremisms. So this is regarding Hindu nationalism and Wahhabi influence. So both, it is said, are responsible for radicalization of small segment of Muslim youth. And this is, the solution is universal. So this is regarding strengthening MGNREG. So the targeted cash transfer, rather than that, strengthening MGNREGA is better. The PM Kisan scheme as such is for targeted cash transfer. So that is what this article speaks of, that promoting and strengthening MGNREGA is much more prudent, beneficial, practical than PM Kisan. Then this is regarding a book of Romila Thapar. Then on page 11 you have, Congress accuses CAG of conflict of interest. So CAG, Rajiv Maharishi, was part of Rafael negotiations. So that's what Congress says. So if CAG audits the Rafael deal, then it is conflict of interest in this matter. Let's highlight it. Then this is, government application to correct Rafael verdict awaits hearing. So Supreme Court, it is claimed, did an error in grammar in misinterpreting information which the government gave. Then this is, budget shortfall worries defense services. So it may derail enhanced capacity enhancement, modernization and maintenance underway, because major deals are also coming up. So the present interim budget as such, there was a shortfall in defense allocation. Then on international page you have, Turkey calls on China to close Xinjiang camps. So they are great shame for humanity is what Turkey says. So these are camps in which millions of Uyghur people are held. So these are Uyghur Muslims, internment camps for Muslims. Then below you have, this is regarding how US is using capital punishment. So this is the coverage regarding that. Capital punishment means death penalty. Then this is South Korea agrees to pay more for US troops. So US troops are there on South in South Korea. So South Korea has agreed to pay more for the US troops stationed there. So there are about 20,500 US troops stationed in South Korea. So US has maintained a military presence since the Korean War in South Korea. Then on business page you have third round of OLP offers 23 oil, gas, coalbed methane blocks. This is open acreage licensing policy. So the third round of this is going to take place. You should know about OLAP. Earlier there was NELP and HELP. Now we have. Then below you have MSME package will help recast 1 lakh crore loans. So RBI restructuring package for small businesses was announced in January 2019. So they said it will help micro, small and medium enterprises. Then on Mondays you have the business review coverage. So here you can see it is where angels are bedeviled. So this is regarding the angel tax, which has been prominently in news. This coverage is regarding special economic zones. So there are 231 operational special economic zones, and these are concentrated in South and West India. So this is a coverage regarding that. The predominant services in it, like pharma, information technology, like engineering, electronics, and value of exports from SEZ, how they have been rising. They took a dip and have been rising again now. So this is year-on-year change as such in the money which they bring in, investments which they bring in. Then you have, with sector in trouble, solar players hopes cinch on in budget. So this is regarding solar technology. So that is EV technology, electrovoltaic cells. So EV technology has been given SOPs, given concessions, which has charged up the solar industry. This is regarding that, and there's no important news on the last page. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website aasha.com. In the current affairs section here, even the monthly compilation for Jan can be downloaded, plus also the current affairs, the detailed coverage is also covered here. Except on Sundays. So we have the PDFs uploaded here, which you can download, and also a detailed video lecture is also there, daily video on current affairs, detailed video. So for that, it's a separate course which you can enroll for. So that is it. Thank you.